if some of us are right on Bosnia, that this ethnic cleansing has the potential to rear its ugly head in Ukraine and in Belarus and in the former Soviet Union, where they have major arsenals of nuclear weapons, where they have long histories of national wars, where ethnicity dominates, that is a phenomenal potential consequence of the United States. If Haiti, a god-awful thing to say, if Haiti just quietly sunk into the Caribbean or rose up 300 feet, it wouldn't matter a whole lot.